At the end of the topic, you will be able to recognize quadratic equation, solve application problems based on quadratic equations.
In this topic, we will discuss some simple problems on practical applications of quadratic equation. For this, we have to form the equation based on the given information. Then, solve the equation using one of the methods learnt in earlier classes. The following table will help you to form the equations.
In this topic, you have learnt to solve problem involving quadratic equations.